Dear God, we just want to thank you so very much. We praise you. We thank you. Thank you for how you are so consistent, so faithful. You are much more than we deserve, and we're grateful for the grace that is given to us in Jesus Christ. Lord, thank you for this time spent in your presence, worshiping and honoring you. We ask, Lord, that your goodness would continue with us here as we continue with our worship service today. And Father, we give you the praise and the glory and the honor. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And all God's people said,
amen.
Amen. Well, my understanding by faith is that on the other side of the wall, yes, faith is rewarded. Let's welcome our children here as they're going to come and sing for us here this morning.
His name is wonderful. His name.
Amen.
We sang a song that was new to us last week. It's called The House of the Lord. And this is the house of the Lord. Let's give him praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. God, thank you for your faith today. One of my favorite writers, Reuben Morgan, wrote this song called Faith. And we can do anything through who? Christ that strengthens us. Isn't that the truth? God, I thank you for your great power today, God. I thank you. Living me than he who is in the world. Isn't that the truth? Greater is he who is living us than in us than he is living in the world. When you think about that, it's an awesome thought. The King of the heavens and the earth living in you. Greater is he. God, thank you for that. Thank you. from God's love. He's always there protecting us, helping us. Watching over us.